But Greg Smith of Phillips Pro Cycle in Carbondale knows that's not always enough.
The folks that stole the motorcycles and ATVs from our business were professionals, and they probably, you know, they have ways of getting rid of them quickly, parting them out, and very, very slim chance that we're going to recover those.